You know, the bankers in Wall Street, they must really think we're really fools. Because when they can make the market go up and down by 1,000 points. Well, here, let me show you something here. I have right in front of me a piece of paper. Now, as you see, there's these little spots are the normal Wall Street. These big ones are like where it's gone up or down like by 1,000. Well, that means manipulation in a real big way. If it goes up or down 1,000, that's trillions of dollars, at least 8 trillion. And so, like all, you're somebody, you know, you're a bunch of the regular people, little people to them, put in the stock market. We get it going up, and they can just take the whole kit and caboodle. They steal it out of the stock market. Not really their money, but see, the head of the Federal Reserve, they think they can just take the money right out of the stock market, or Goldman Sachs can just steal it right out of the, they take the whole kit and caboodle right out of the stock market. They're stealing out of the stock market. So while you're putting your little bits in here, while the millions of people are putting their little amounts in right here, they're taking it up and down real big. They're stealing it, and then they'll put a big amount, like say they take $1 trillion out. They'll put back, say, 75 billion or 750 billion. Since they got all the money in the world since they printed anyway. Well, that's what happens. That's what's going on. So, I just thought you might want to know, because we're not all stupid. They think they got us, but just because they put 750 back in doesn't mean they aren't stealing trillions. And Obama's just saying, we'll just go on the way we're going with the bankers and everything. They know exactly what they're doing. You know? Yeah, they sure.